Hello and welcome to this Hog 4 tutorial, which will show you how to set up your own user kinds. Let's first of all look at the 12 user keys on the front panel of the console. These can be used as either user kind or command keys. These two different modes can be toggled between by holding down Pig and pressing Enter. The current mode is displayed in the main toolbar. User kinds allow you to have direct access to custom wheel sets for your fixtures. They can also be used for masking in those parameters by using them with the Record, Update, Copy and Merge action keys. In order to create a user kind, first of all you must open the Kinds directory, and this can be done in one of two ways. You can press the default Kinds view in the Views toolbar, or hold down the Open key and press the Kinds button. You'll see that there are seven kinds already in this directory. These are fixed kinds and cannot be edited. User kinds cannot be recorded directly to the user keys. They must first be recorded to the kinds directory. Recording a kind in entry 8 would place this on the top left user key. This can quickly be named by pressing the set key, and I'm going to call it Gobo. The kind can be coloured, like with all directory items, by changing the list view and either pressing in the box followed by the set key or double clicking the box. To edit the kind, hold down the Open key and either press the directory button or the user kind key. This will open the kind editor where the wheel sets can be created. All of the parameters available for the fixtures in your show are listed on the left and just need to be dragged onto the encoder wheels. I'm going to put Gobo and Gobo Rotate on the first two wheels. Then below on the second row, I'm going to put Gobo 2. I always like to have zoom and focus available on encoder wheels 4 and 5, so I'm going to place them on both rows. When the Separate Parameters option is deselected, this will mean that when just one parameter is touched, the current value of all the parameters in that kind will be drawn into the programmer. I'm now going to demonstrate why it can be very important to add the blank parameter to any unused wheels. Let's apply these changes and close the window. Then select one of my solar spot LED fixtures. When I press my Gobo user kind key, you can see that the wheel set is not how we set it up in the kind editor. Gobo, Gobo Rotate, Zoom, Focus and Gobo 2 are now all showing on the first row, and I cannot toggle onto the second row I created by pressing the user key again. To explain why this has happened, I shall open the kind editor once again. By not putting the blank parameter on the unused wheels, Zoom and Focus have shifted across to the left. Gobo 2 has moved up to the end of the first row, and because Zoom and Focus were repeated, they have been combined. The two rows have been collapsed together, which is the expected behaviour of the Hog 4 software. If you want the parameters to stay exactly where you set them, then you must add in the blank parameter onto the empty wheels. This acts as a buffer and stops the rows from being collapsed together. If I apply these changes and select my solar spot again, I can now toggle between the two rows of the wheel set, and Zoom and Focus remain on the fourth and fifth wheel. When recording more user kinds, the spaces left in the kinds directory relate to the spaces on the user keys. For example, if I record a kind on entry 10, then this is placed on the top right user key and a gap of 1 has been left. If I leave a gap of 4 in the directory, then the same space is left on the keys. When a kind is recorded on entry 20 or higher, then the bottom right user key becomes a page toggle key, and now more user kinds can be created. Let's now take a look at how the user kinds can be used with action keys such as record. If I select all my solar spots, I can pull all of their current values into the programmer by pressing the touch button. If I simply recorded this as a queue, all of these values would be recorded. By pressing the Gobo kind key first, followed by record, all parameters that are not included in this kind will be masked out, and only the 5 parameters in that user kind will be recorded. In the next tutorial, we shall take a look at another function of these user keys, command keys. Thank you for watching.